Thank you. Come on. Come on. Come on, clap with us. Come on. Somebody shout hallelujah. Somebody shout amen. Somebody shout hallelujah. Somebody shout amen. Somebody shout hallelujah.
Leto, try this drum and bass.
We'll be right back. things about. It's a depression. Everybody's out of work or scared of losing their job. Dollar, the nickel's worth. Banks are going bust. Shopkeepers keep a gun under the counter. Punks are running wild in the street. There's nobody anywhere who seems to know what to do, and there's no end to it. Unfit to breathe, and our food is unfit to eat. We sit watching our TVs while some local newscaster tells us that today we had 15 homicides and 63 violent crimes, as if that's the way it's supposed to be. We know things are bad, worse than bad. They're crazy. It's like everything everywhere is going crazy, so we don't go out anymore. We sit in the house, and slowly the world we're living in is getting smaller, and all we say is, please, at least leave us alone in our living room. Then we have my toaster and my TV and my steel belted radios, and I won't say anything. Just leave us alone.
But I'm not going to leave you alone. I want you to get mad.
I want you to get up now. I want all of you to get up out of the chairs. I want you to get up right now and go to the window, open it, and stick your head out and yell, I'm as mad as hell, and I'm not going to take this anymore!
Yeah. Even though the dancing's done, don't worry, cause the night is young. Who cares where we go? We're ready for the afterglow. So what?